name is P C Sivan Sriman. I'm a class 10 student currently studying St. Michael's Academy. I came to know about this competition last year when I was in 9th standard. Since I've got interest in programming and plus I play a lot of games in my free time, I thought why not try doing a game ourselves. So I discussed with my teachers who gave me a go ahead and I enrolled in this competition. Well, when I participated in the co-talent competition in 2015, I did the game but it wasn't what I expected. It was a bit too crude with no animations and stuff. When I participated again in 2016, I wanted to make the game much more animated and look even more refined. Well, I just first did the coding for all the characters, like the hero of the game, the floor, the platform, moving platforms, the background, etc. And then I wanted to design the costumes and animation during the course of time. And by creating an app, I would not have to create it through Java, C++ or any other programming languages. I would create it through Scratch. I would not have to type in many commands, as in Scratch is only based on block coding, and block coding is much simpler than like typing in the commands. And I would sit and do coding as long as I want, and I wouldn't be disturbed unless my mother calls me to eat or to do something or sleep or whatever. So I enrolled again to the co-talent competition in 2016 and I submitted my game, and by God's grace I won it. After winning, I came across many kids who asked me about this competition. I told them that this co-talent is a very good competition conducted by Google, through which you can get an exposure to game designing and also get an idea about national competitions being held across India. After that, they asked me how to do a game. I just gave them one simple rule: don't do the game with your mind, do it with your heart. Only then you can win it. I would just like to say one thing here. In order to win, your will to win must be greater than your fear of failure. That's something I applied during the co-talent competition, and it's also something I would like to tell others to apply, not only during the competition, but also in the course of life.